take a little walk here. Oop, got some boatwood. Nice clears.
I'll leave the front gate here unlocked. You can come back, just pull it in the yard and leave it.
How long are these, 30s?
I know you're gonna, yeah, I know it's gonna be a while.
This is out front. This lumber is not supposed to be stacked out on the road, but we've been clearing the lower yard and getting it leveled, so we had to stuff it all out here. And the port of Bremerton, we lease room is real happy that they can get over it. And there goes a load of boatwood. The scenic part of this is there's seagulls from flying around. We just got that all leveled. That there's Howard. That'll be the new office. There's trim saws. And moving right along. There's more scrap shit for building things. And if you look closely over here, storage for fencing materials. And there's Stan, and there's the shop, big shop. Moving right along, this is an edger for edging boards, of course. Can't see it too well. There it is. There's one planer. Pretty nice little unit. Into the truck. Here's some of the product coming off today. These are blanks for five-quarter decking that we'll resaw down. Here's a special order 8x8. And this is the green chain. Crank, and this one's hydraulic. And as you see, I have my entertainment out here. There's the cat's bed. He's not home right now. And let's see here. Here's a live deck. It all pops up. It's here, actually. Really healthy collection of saw blades for my sawing needs. I've got another four out at the shop right now and getting tuned up. So this Ulysses first aid kit. Yes. And the Jeep is still alive and well. And here's the office. And in the office we have people eating their lunch.
Okay.
That's Robert.
Yeah, thanks, Bob.
And there's Dale. And there's Stanley. He's the man with the phone.
Hey, real good cinnamon rolls here.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
They're the best.
Hey, Don, you missed the dog fight this morning between an eagle and a seagull.
No shit.
Yeah, the seagull was losing big time shit, though, man. He dropped something out there, or else the eagle took a chunk of him off. One of the two. And I saw something flittering down.
Okay, we have the lift conveyor. And the shaker conveyor down there. There's the one. There's the resaw way over there. And there's some of our rolling stock. Nice little forklift. Another dump truck for our saw shavings. And there's the old Michigan loader. So it's been a real good workhorse. There's the shaker conveyor. It shakes the sawdust right on down the tree. Okay, I gotta get out of here.
Okay, folks, here we go.
boss man. He's making sure everything I cut's cool. Hey, smile! Hey, come here, let me take your picture. Resaw. Hey, how's it going, man?
It's going fine.
Huh? Oh, Robert, he's a professional green champ over here. I'm not a very good cameraman. There he goes. He knows where the controls are. This is Glenn. He's retired from the Navy shipyards. He comes in and supervises for free on most every afternoon. Make sure everything's going good. Here's another one of our orders. She comes in part-time. She works, goes to school. Comes in on Thursdays and Tuesdays for 4 hours. Smile! Alright. This is where we trim all the wood down and get rid of the shit out. Huh? Yeah. But I'm standing on a forklift. This is the sacrificial spotted owl. Used to have a hand crank, we put these hydraulics on it. I got a lever here. That lever is for my side jog, so I don't have to grab over to the side. It makes it a lot easier. That's for my live deck there. It's got hydraulic dogs. If you watch closely, they go back, pop down, out of the way. And then these roll out. Live deck moves logs, and so on and so forth. So you're done cutting log, you just roll off the slash. Here you can see that roll up dog now. There it rolls on up. Rolls down, all hydraulics. There's four sets down the line. And then there's the pop-ups once more. Okay, now isn't that interesting? Okay. I would like to add that the orange you see, this deck that I walk around on, I want to get up closer so you can see this. It's kind of cool. There's a spool there with cable. Goes up the top, and then it holds that this deck up. There's four of them. So when you're cutting the big old logs, this whole deck will go up with the saw. So you're standing right there. And we got the hydraulics down underneath here. There we are, see them? All right, there's hydraulics. And forgot to show you my cat. He's always hanging out right here at the mill.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
This is Sherbert. Say hello, Sherbert.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Say hello. He's a pretty cool cat. He's always right here watching me work. Sometimes he'll sit down on the logs while I'm cutting and watch the saw go back and forth. But he keeps me company. The Great Northwest, where the sun never shines, we don't tan, we rust.
Oh, you know what really would have been the coup is if Gene.
Yeah, I'm going to take the saw blade out.
Is that a good sandwich with potato chips in it?
World's finest. Actually, I think I might leave the saw blade in.
Thank you. bullet for your boyfriend. Eagle all gone and no more caribou. You'll be the Red King, I'll be the Yellow Pony.
What's better, buddy?
Alrighty, what's up, brother?
You're not in the mood for it? Okay.
Who's that, Corey?
There's the man. That's Northwest Woods. Now, is that Holy Woods?
She says that you have to let her know.
Right? Right, goddammit! You're gonna have to let her know!
I said, fuck.